Welcome back to American Latino TV. I'm your host, Valerie Ortiz. As musicians tour the world, it is inevitable that many different artists at some point will cross paths. And in the case of Ecuadorian pop singer Mirella Chesa, her meeting with Puerto Rico's Siete at a festival they both played at turned into a collaboration that fuses Siete's reggae and Chesa's Andino pop in a way that can only be described as a melting pot of modern Latino folklore. It's one of those sweet collaborations you do not want to miss. And the good news is, you'll get a taste of it right here on American Latino TV.
Hi, my name is Mirella Chesa from Ecuador. I'm so happy to be here with Siete.
Many times people from the industry say, you should do, you know, a song with so-and-so because, you know, they're hot right now, they're, you know, they're in a good moment or whatever. Or something as shallow as they have a lot of money for promotion. You know, people tell you all kinds of stupid things like that. And of course we say no because it has to be real. It has to be natural.
We met for the first time in Panama. Estábamos en una teletón y yo obviamente conocía la trayectoria de Siete. Yo había mantenido siempre mi identidad y me encuentro con una persona que yo admiraba por eso, que lo veía como un ejemplo, y surge esta magia.
And we clicked when we met in Panama, and my wife Jessica, she's the one that tells me, like, you guys should do a song together. You know, you different sounds, you come from different countries, but you guys kind of like follow the same vibe and the same thing. So, esta es nuestra primera canción que hacemos juntos. The first time we do something together, and it worked out perfectly. It worked out beautifully.
Andy pop is a mix of Andean instruments with pop instruments. El incluir estos instrumentos llega más que nada como una necesidad de expresión y de identidad. Fue algo que a mí me incentivó a fusionar algo de mi música, folclore andino, con el pop, que era lo contemporáneo, lo que suena en la radio.
El tipo falló, dañó tu corazón, te usó y te olvidó, solo era un actor, te dejó pa' después, te mintió otra vez.
Eso con un beso se borra.
There's a lot of people that don't like us using, you know, instruments used for, you know, folklore. To be, you know, mix it into other rhythms, you know. But this is evolution. This is gonna happen, you know. And although it was not planned, it's a beautiful thing what's happening in this country specifically, where we have, you know, second, third, fourth generation Latinos from different countries, because it's not just a Dominican thing anymore. It's not just a Colombian thing. It's a Latino thing here.
A besos se borra todo, todo, y yo quiero borrar tu dolor.
Yo soy muy creyente y para mí Dios lo puso en el camino porque no estaba para darse. Siete llevaba una agenda en sentido diferente a la mía. Las cosas se dieron porque se tenían que dar.
La vida parecía un cuento de hadas.
No piense que la historia aquí se acaba.
A besos se borra todo, todo. La cura para tu corazón.
Y en ese aspecto, I think it's not just music. Life is like that, you know. You're in a dark road, and you can only see so much. That's how we've been playing it by ear, and it's working out, you know, it's meant to be.